While I was researching, I came to know that Autodesk has developed a completely free and online 3D modeling program known as Tinkercad, and it can easily run on web browser. What attracted me the most is its ease of use and very simple interface. So I decided to introduce you people with this amazing design tool. So without any further delay, let's get started. If you are planning to work with Arduino and develop amazing electronics projects, then all you have to do is to press the subscribe button and enjoy various other tutorials that are specifically designed for both beginners and advanced level users. Hello everyone and welcome to Engineering Online. In this video, I will give you an overview of Tinkercad circuits. Although Tinkercad is mostly famous for its 3D modeling program, but there is something amazing for circuit designers also, that is its electronics lab. In this lab, you can design your electronic circuits, simulate them online, and plus it also provides a programming environment in both blocks and the coding form. So when you log into the website, you have the option to create 3D designs, circuits, code blocks, or review the lessons first. So with the 3D design tool, you can create 3D printable model. With circuits tool, you can create circuits, simulate them, and do the coding also. The code blocks allows you to create 3D designs by using visual programming. And if you open lessons, you will find various lessons here like how to add components, wire components, edit components and simulate them. So it is quite self-learning. You can follow the instructions and learn easily. After completing all the lessons, you can create your own circuits. There are various components available and you can easily develop your circuit. I hope so that in future they will add some more components in the library. Other than the components, there are some starters which are really helpful. In these starters, circuit designing and coding is already done. All you have to do is to simulate them. Its programming environment is amazing. You have the option to either write the code with block programming in the form of a text, or you can display both of them at a time, that is blocks plus text. So let's see how to blink an LED with Arduino. Add a resistor and LED from the library and connect it with the Arduino pins. You can change the wire color or LED color or change the resistance value also. Once the circuit is developed, you can write the program and then simulate it. You can also share your design with other people and invite them to make the changes also. I found it quite amazing and helpful, especially for the beginners. I would like to know, have you ever heard of it or ever worked on it? How was your experience? Or if you are discovering it for the first time, provide me your valuable feedback in the comment section. I would be looking forward to it. That was just an introduction. I would be developing some amazing circuits on it and will definitely share it with you. So stay tuned by subscribing to the channel and turn on your notification bell. If this video has been beneficial for you, then do let me know by pressing the like button and share it with your fellows too. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time with the new tutorial.